What's up, everyone? So this is his second rat that I feed him. A week ago he took a small rat for the first time, and I was just ecstatic that I was able to transition him from baby chicks over to rats. He's been eating baby chicks since I got him in March, and ever since he was born, I guess. So I was so happy that I was able to give him a rat with no issues last week, which was a small rat. This is a large rat. At first I thought he was going to have issues with it, because I thought he was so big, but I mean, he's a beast. He takes it with no issues at all. So I'm so happy that I'm able to feed him rats now, which are a bit less expensive than baby chicks. I really thought I was going to have to deal with a live rat in his pond, which wasn't going to be fun. So yeah, this is his second rat, and it's a large rat. So he's about to take it right now, guys. So thanks for watching.
stupid glasses piss me off.
Revelation survive what works out, sure. Book, which comes out on Tuesday. I want you to take a listen to what President Trump.